Sergeant Walker, my sensors have located a cybernetic spine in your area. I highly recommend its use.
Use caution, Sergeant. The spine is an extremely intrusive piece of hardware.
Over there. Over there. Go. Over there.
It's not ready.
Not enough energy.
Not enough energy. It's not ready yet.
Not enough energy.
Track down another weapon for Harvey.
Thanks.
From Vargas?
Not for a while.
What the hell's he doing out there? What are we gonna do if he buys it?
We'll keep doing what we've been doing. Fighting.
He's all we got left, Seth. If he goes, the whole command structure goes with him.
I'm not gonna spend much time worrying about it. We got bigger problems than who we're supposed to salute.
Thank you.
I see that you have located the cybernetic spine. It is an extremely advanced piece of technology. Quite remarkable, really.
I must repeat my earlier warning, Sergeant. The cybernetic spine is extremely intrusive. Once installed, there is no turning back.
I'll keep that in mind.
They hit us 6 hours ago. They ain't very smart. They just attack. We gave them everything we had, but they just kept coming. It's down to just a few of us now. We can hold them back for a while, but unless we get some reinforcements, we're history.
I strongly urge you to install the cybernetic spine, Sergeant Walker. It could prove to be extremely beneficial in the coming hours.
Can't do that.
I ain't so good with words, but if this is it for me, I just want to say I love my parents. I love my wife. And I love Shenanigans Light. Mostly Shenanigans Light. Oh man, what I wouldn't give for a cold one right now.
Seth, I've been tracking a pretty heavy firefight near the last group of aliens.
Between who?
It's definitely Kerak on one side. I can't get a fix on who they're trading shots with.
Pilot, what's going on? I thought you said the aliens created the cybers.
I do not have any additional information at this time. However, I would use the distraction...
So if the aliens didn't create those things, where did they come from?
This entire situation is such a rich tapestry that the cybernetically enhanced humans could potentially be under anyone's control. But we should not ignore the fact that they were fighting the aliens.
They're attacking us! They're attacking the aliens! Who knows what the hell they're up to?
This is no time for hysterics. We must approach this situation with reason, not emotion.
You paying attention, Egghead? Everything on this ship wants to kill us! It's as simple as that!
Seth, you'd better get back here.